survey says it's 6 o'clock, time for Family Feud. Now, here's your host, Grant Denyer.
Feud. Tonight, two families have the chance to win $10,000 and might even drive home in a brand new Mitsubishi Outlander just by guessing the top answers to some very simple questions. But first up, would you please welcome back our champs from WA, the Lang family. Yeah! Joshua Rooney, would you mind reminding Australia who's on board your family tonight?
My mum, Julie, my dad, Gavin, and my nan, Wendy.
Lovely stuff, and ready to take them on from Victoria. The Zervos family! Hi! Hi, Rally.
Hi.
And who's with you this evening?
I've got my cousin Mary, my sister Des, and my gorgeous daughter Brianna.
Oh, lovely! Are you ready to play?
Yes!
Let's do it! Let's have some fun, team captains! We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name something people have bad dreams about. Josh.
Dying.
Dying. Good answer, but not the top answer, Rally.
Monsters.
Monsters. Top answer.
Hi, Mary.
Hi.
Great to have you with us.
Thank you. Nice to be here.
5 boys. What's that like?
It's horrendous. I'm not going to lie to you, it is.
Hi kids, is... hi to every single one of you. Mum said horrendous, she meant I love you.
Yes, absolutely love
them. Name something people have bad dreams about, Mary.
Falling.
Yeah. Let's see if it's there. Name something people have bad dreams about, Des.
Their partner cheating.
Yeah. Good answer, let's see if it's on the board. Oh. Hey, Mariana.
Hi.
Great to have you with us.
Thank you.
Can sing Baby Got Back, can you? I love that song. Go on. Who wants to see us sing Baby Got Back?
I know you do.
Mariana.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. But when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a
do we tour Australia with that?
Yeah,
so should. Lol. Name something people have bad dreams about.
Getting murdered.
Yeah, no, that's graphic. But let's let's see if it's there. Describe this family for us, Rally.
Crazy. That's one word.
Just straight out crazy. Name something people have bad dreams about.
Car accidents.
Let's see if it's there. 2 strikes down. Here's a chance for the Lang family to potentially steal. So they're having a think. Mary, something people have bad dreams about.
The boogeyman.
The boogeyman. 3 strikes, I'm afraid. Langs, Wendy, what would you say?
Well, dreams I have are always... I'm frustrated, so frustration.
Gavin.
Yes. But not reaching the end. You're always trying to get somewhere and never getting there.
Yeah, how annoying is that? Julie.
Your teeth falling out.
We got any dream experts here in the audience? I wonder what that means. Yeah. Have you ever looked into it?
No, no.
No. Weird.
Best not to know, probably.
Yeah. Might not be good.
Yeah.
Josh.
Yes.
This is where you play the role of team captain and decide one of those options or your own for the steal.
I'm going to go with one of my own. Being...
Don't really like the family's contribution so far tonight.
I appreciate it, but I think I can do better.
You're a great team captain.
Yes.
What's the answer?
Being chased.
Being chased in your dreams. Yes. Always running from something. Let's see for the steal if you're right. No! Oh! The Zervos family get the only points of the game. Lang family, we're looking for...
Drowning.
Clowns. And spiders. Langs, to be exact. So, 0 for the Langs, 56 for the Zervos family. And if they go on to win for, say, 5 nights in a row, they'll be taking home the amazing all-new Mitsubishi Outlander. Now, this fantastic family SUV seats 5 comfortably, has so many features, including touchscreen audio, reversing camera, Bluetooth phone system, plus 7 airbags. Now, here's a question for everybody playing along at home. I want the top answer to this one. Apart from spending, what do people use a coin for? We'll give you the answer when we come back right here on Family Feud. We'll see you soon. Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. Now, before the break, I asked, apart from spending, what do people use a coin for? The top answer was...
Flipping!
Flipping, correct. Let's get back into it right now. These families are shooting for $10,000 right now. So, Julie, Mary, let's play the feud. We surveyed 100 people and the top 6 answers are on the board. Name something that makes a child proud when they can do it by themselves. Julie?
Go to the toilet.
It does help. Nice. Mary?
Walking?
Walking. Right, a pass or play, Julie. Gavin.
Ride a bike.
Ride a bike, he says. Good job. How are you, Wendy?
I'm not bad now, thanks, Grant.
But earlier? Weren't so
earlier.
Good? Just now, better.
Better.
Good.
Yeah.
You just feel comfortable in this environment, do you, Wendy?
Oh, perfectly,
on the
yeah.
stage,
absolutely.
In front of the lights.
With you around, Grant, how could I feel any different?
Stop it. Love you, Wendy. I've always loved you. Name something that makes a child proud when they can do it by themselves.
Doing up their shoelaces.
Yep. I like that answer. Big Josh. Something that makes a child proud when they can do... Actually, before we go there, how was your trip to Japan?
Oh, terrific, apart from the incident where I was dressed as a ninja and the police thought that I was a bank robber. I actually was holding up a convenience store and I got falsely arrested, taken to the prison in Japan and had to get bailed out by my Japanese teacher on the school trip.
Can laugh about it now, but wow, could have been in there for eternity.
Scariest moment of my life.
Wow, so you were just kind of, hey, I'll just dress up sort of in themed costume while I'm in Japan. Fairly normal thing to do.
Yeah.
Go into a store and go, hey, I'm a ninja. And they went, hey, you're arrested.
Yes. Didn't help that the cops didn't speak any English.
Probably didn't. Hey, Julie, you proud?
That was not my proudest moment, Grant,
no.
I have to say.
No, needless to say, somehow he still elected himself the team captain. Name something that makes a child proud when they can do it by themselves.
Read.
Cool. Not so cool. Julie, what do you reckon?
Oh, I think when they can write their own name, they're quite proud.
Yeah, fair call too. Strike two. Chance for the Zervos family to seal. So, Gavin, rests on your shoulders right now.
That's a scary thing.
Name something that makes a child proud when they can do it by themselves.
Play sport on their own.
Yeah.
Throw a catch a ball. Catch a ball. Up to the bar.
Gavin just goes, I don't want to be here. Play sport. Sorry, Gavin. Zervos family. Mariana, what will you say?
I'm going to say swimming.
Swimming. Can you sing it for me?
Swimming!
Yeah! Des?
I agree. Swimming.
Excellent. Mary?
Yeah, we went with swimming too.
Riley, obviously quite a convincing answer from all three of them. How do you feel, though?
I want to survive the ride home, so for the moment, I'll say swimming.
OK, you'll be the diplomat.
Yeah.
Let's see for the steal where the swimming's on the board. No, I'm afraid. Langs get some points. These are the remaining answers. Feed themselves. Or dress themselves are two answers we were looking for. Righto, 79 to 56. We've got a close one here, folks. This next question's for double points too. So, Des, Gavin, let's play. We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name someone who might travel for a living. Gavin.
Salesman.
A salesman. Can you beat it?
Doctor.
A doctor. Pass or play, Gavin? Wendy. Name someone who might travel for a living.
Well, my son does it. Fly in, fly out workers.
So, like miners and stuff?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, let's see if you're right. First strike, I'm afraid, Wendy. Josh. Someone who might travel for a living.
I know a guy who helped us get here, a pilot.
A pilot would? Great answer. Let's see if it's on the board. How about you, Julie?
I'm thinking a journalist.
Yeah, let's see if it's there. Going good, Gavin?
Yep.
Getting some good vibes over here.
Yeah, it's all right this time.
Name someone who might travel for a living.
A muso.
A muso would? Of course you got. You've got to be on the road. Wendy?
I'm better this time.
Good.
A truckie.
A truckie! Great answer. Oh! Second strike now. So the Zervos family could steal.
With the pilot, the flight attendants?
Flight attendants, similar theme. Oh, he's good, Julie.
Oh,
he's
he
good.
Is. He's better than I am.
No, don't talk yourself down. Name someone who might travel for a living.
How about the captain of a ship?
A captain of a ship would. Oh, no, that's 3 strikes, I'm afraid. Zervos family. Mariana.
Circus performer.
Des.
Flying doctors.
Mary.
A taxi driver.
And Raleigh. Now, you went with one of those options before.
Yeah, I ain't doing that again.
Is that right?
Yeah.
So, have you got something?
Travel agent.
It's got travel in the word. That kind of feels good when you say it, doesn't it? Do you think 100 Australians might agree with you for the
they
steal?
Better.
Give me travel agent! Extra bag of points for the Zervos family. Remaining answers are sportsperson or actor. So the Lang family are carryover champs on 79. The Zervos family on 210 right now. Enjoy watching Family Feud, then why not play along at home with our official Family Feud game? Just head to 10play for all the details. After the break, our families are playing triple points right now. We'll see you right after this. Don't go anywhere. Champs and Lang family on 79, but look at the Zervoses, everybody. 210 and loving it.
Yeah.
Yes, they are. The family who gets to 300 points in this round is going to win the game. We're playing for triple points right now, so it's anybody's. Wendy, Mariana, let's play the feud.
Good luck.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name something you see on a crowded beach. Mariana.
People.
You see people. Beautiful. Name something you see on a crowded beach.
Beach towels.
Beach towels. The beach going, Mary?
Yeah, in the summer, I guess.
Yeah, when
couple
it's warm,
of times.
You might pop on down.
Maybe, yeah, in the Melbourne weather.
Bus. Yeah, that's right. Name something you see on a crowded beach.
Sand.
Good answer. Let's see if it's up there. Oh. It's not, I'm afraid. First strike. Yes. You okay?
Yeah.
You look really worried.
It's okay. It's $10,000.
Oh. You're taking this seriously, aren't
yes.
you, Dan?
Yes.
Good. Name something you see on a crowded beach, then.
Umbrellas. Beach umbrellas.
You would see umbrellas. Love the answer. Let's see if it's there. Yep. Good job. How about you, Mariana?
Say lifeguards.
Hopefully, if it's a safe beach. Oh, that's 2 strikes. Lang family getting ready for the steal. Unless you can stop them, Rally.
Oh, let's try.
Something you see in a crowded beach.
Bikinis.
You would see ladies in bikinis. We've got half the board done. Let's knock the other half down, shall we, Mary?
Sure.
Name something you see in a crowded beach.
Kids?
You'd see kids playing in the beach. That's three strikes, I'm afraid. Over to the Langs. Wendy.
Surfboards.
Gavin.
Skin.
Julie.
Bathers.
Bathers. Josh. Some great answers.
Yeah, better this time.
Are you critiquing your family the whole way through?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course you are.
I'm the captain.
Yeah.
You love this role, don't you, Josh?
Yes.
Okay. One of those answers, or have you got something yourself?
I think I should stop being selfish. Mm-hmm. I'm going to go with surfboards.
Surfboards. Who had surfboards? You did, Wendy. You ready to do this for the steal? Let's see if we can get you some much-needed points. What about surfboards? Oh, no! That means we have some brand-new champions, the Zervos family. Have won Family Feud tonight. Langs, you could have said eight. Sunburn. Beach balls. Nudists. Where are you going on the beach?
What?
Roof. Josh, oh, Julie,
oh, thank
you. Gavin, oh, and put your hands together for Wendy. We had so much fun with these guys. Not going to go home empty-handed either. We're going to give you guys a voucher for $1,000 provided by Rivers for you all to share. Did you have fun?
Yes.
They are the Langs. Zervos family, our new champions. Who's playing Fast Money? Come on over. You're a little happy with this,
yeah,
aren't you? You're a little excited. Proud of the family?
Yes.
Yeah, you should be.
Okay.
You're our new champions.
I'm captain.
Yeah, you are. You don't have to tell me, Grant. Yeah. I know my own family. Let's play for $10,000.
Yes.
You head back to our soundproof booth. We're going to talk about 5 questions, 20 seconds. Mm-hmm. Can we do it when we return? Find out if they can get $10,000 on Family Feud.
Family Feud is on Facebook and Twitter. Plus, you can find us on YouTube and catch all the action on 10Play.
I'm not twerking.
Welcome back to the Fast Money Round, everybody. Now, if you and Mariana get 200 points or more between you, you'll win $10,000. Sound good?
Right.
It does, because it is good. Mariana is currently now in our soundproof booth and listening to Baby Got Back. Wow, she really does like to perform, doesn't
yes.
she? I'm going to ask you 5 questions. It's going to give you 20 seconds to answer, OK? Now, if you pass, we'll come back if there's time. And the clock starts at the end of the first question. You ready?
Ready.
Can I have 20 seconds on the clock, please? Good luck. Name a dish most people know how to make.
Spaghetti.
Name something you might forget to turn off.
TV.
Name a type of belt.
Pass.
Name something you can fold up and put in your pocket.
Tissue.
Name something made from crystal.
Earrings.
Name a type of belt.
Karate.
Just after the buzzer on the fly. Let's turn around and see how you went. Name a dish most people know how to make. You said. Spaghetti. The survey says. Great start. We kind of needed a big bank of points there. Name something you might forget to turn off. You said TV. Survey says 11. Name a type of belt. You didn't quite get there, I'm afraid, before the buzzer. You said nothing, no points. Name something you can fold up and put in your pocket. You said tissue. Survey says... Oh. Aww. Damn survey.
Oh, no.
Name something made from crystal. You said crystal earrings. The survey says just 12. Rally, not a bad effort. A tough round, though. Head back to the family. Let's clear the board.
Thank you.
You're a happy thing, aren't you?
I'm very happy.
You'll need to be, because you need to get 135 to get $10,000.
Oh, okay.
Not impossible. So just chill, relax. Mm-hmm. Going to ask you the same five questions, okay? Uh-huh. You're the second player, so I'll give you an extra 5 seconds on the clock. Now, if you give me the same answer as Rally, you'll hear this sound, and I will ask you to try again. Now, if you say pass, we'll come back if there's time. Can we remind everybody of Rally's answers? And 25 seconds on the clock too, please. The time starts from the end of the first question. Good luck. Name a dish most people know how to make.
Spaghetti.
Try again.
Pizza.
Name something you might forget to turn off.
Iron.
Name a type of belt.
Seatbelt.
Name something you can fold up and put in your pocket.
Paper.
Name something made from crystal.
Vase.
Excellent. Let's go. Name a dish most people know how to make. You said pizza. The survey says. The top answer was spaghetti. Rally did well there. Name something you might forget to turn off. You said the iron. Makes a lot of sense. The survey says 14. Lights. Turning off the lights was the top answer. So we need 121 now for 10,000 bucks. Let's do this. Name a type of belt. You said seat belt. I like this because it's the top answer. Yeah, that's better. So now we only need 79 for 10,000. Name something you can fold up and put in your pocket. You said paper. The survey says 14. Money was the top answer. Final question now. 65 or more is what we need. Name something made from crystal. You said vase. I liked it. Survey says this was the top answer, but well played, Mariana.
Thank you.
Good fun. Great try. You do get $10 for every fast money point as well. So it's not all lost.
Not all bad.
And you get to come back and do it all again for another 10,000 bucks. Thanks for watching. Join us again tomorrow night when we play Family Feud, and stay tuned right now for the project, because it's news for all the family. I'm Grant Denyer. Good night, Australia.